Dendon does a dispute that involves the jailers has been going on for quite a long time. Gogo Jeleni Nhlabathi has been claiming that her land was taken from her and given to other people, and no one communicated this to her. Gogo Jele arrived at Ndondozi when she married Jele in the year 1954. Today, the matter was discussed at Ndaba Zabantu in Manzini. Chairman of the matter, Absalom Mundu Dlamini, stated that the matter was discussed with the jailers, and they also noted that it has been taken to those that deal with widowed women matters.
Sifuna kuvathi nayapi phela kubaba tindzaba titekwa la ngathi fika lapha ningenekiseki ngihamba nendlubu ngihamba nokhala kumntwana enkosi ngoba phela kulapho nikhala khona vele umntwana enkosi angisefiki nganemabaleni ebantwana basekhaya bojele kwenze njani eyi siyeva nkosi kuyakhanya ukuthi kwasiphitha kodwa-ke kusiphitha kwakhona mlokuthi inzaba yabe seyithatha bemalungile ngimbe ngimeke nami ngilalela usise aniphinze bojele nabo abakhulu
leli vele ijeje nje undaba zabantu ndikhulu namabandla siselfish sivutela le nkosi yabantu sintela maqiniso sithengisa ngasinda induna mna kunento engayibutha kona yagileka bengeke ibatshele abantu abenkosi kanti kumnandi bawatalethi into umnquthulise nango chef malamo ufike wabuka lafana lapho wangayithola le chance yokuthi ukhona kumpemelo wa dlambe emkhotisa khona bekhabantu abagijima nemisuphe nayo yonke ti imali iphume sebane babhuka kudliwa njani wayifaka induna yakhe na bahila yazi yaphuma yaphela ukuyilele phasi impela sesho ukuthi yebo unkosi ngicela ukuthi akubanjisanele akhulumela maqiniso ngoba le statement ebethisho lafana iyacontradicta and futhi timfaka entweni uma uthe ubhadalisa umfelo umfelo kati timali lethi kuphindwe kaneke umtshento uyabhadala into lenje lento eyenzeka laphana anikwadi abakhulumi namaqiniso ukuthi yini leba bengaphusha ukuthi bazambekelela noma mhlawumbe awade umlando ukuthi ufuna wente njani uma ufuna kuyobona sikhulu sokuthi nje sekuphelele induna uma seyivalele ivalele into engcina mna ngithi ngikhipha sidibonya ngithiwona kuncima sokuyanetisa ngena amabhalane wakhe liphoyini ngenhlahla lehle le-system ayisebenzisa-r a uthi cha noma uneaphili kodwa ngicela amabhalane.
The verdict on the matter was not finalized today since Ndaba Zabantu promised to work on it. Reporting for Maswati Channel, I'm Nhlahla Twala with Gary Carlos in Manzini.